sick contest. All the way from Manchester, fighting out of the blue corner, weighing in at 8 stone, 6 pounds, wearing the black and grey shorts in his 13th contest this evening, Stephen Jackson! And across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, weighing in at 8 stone, 5 pounds, 2 ounces, wearing the white and blue shorts in his second professional contest this evening, from Leeds, Kobe McNamara! Your referee in charge of the action, Andy Brooke from Leeds, and your timekeeper ringside is Amjad Hussain. This is 4 3-minute rounds.
All right, guys, welcome back to Fight Night at Leeds Ellen Road, the Mark Bateson Promotion Show, in association with The Waste Team. I'm Aki Kareem, I'm joined by pro boxer Jermaine Springer, and we can talk about our Leeds guy in the house, because crowd is, you know, really rising that volume levels here. We've got Kobe McNamara in there against Stephen Jackson from Manchester.
Some big support from Kobe, it's like a really good prospect. I'm looking forward to seeing box.
Yeah, now already you can see he's a southpaw, he's fast. But Stephen, I know Stephen from Manchester, and he can fight as well, and he can bang as well, so it'll be a good fight, this.
It'll be a really good fight.
You can already see Kobe comes in great condition, doesn't he? You know, he's obviously trains hard. He's got good footwork.
I saw a picture of him in the weigh-in yesterday. He looked ripped to shreds. You can tell he's taking this very seriously.
Be an interesting challenge here as well against Steve, because like I say, Steve can fight, he's a very calm, cool, and a cool operator. So yeah, it's always interesting to see how these the young prospects coming through deal with these guys.
Yeah. I've seen Stephen Jackson on a few televised shows. He gives fighters a tough night.
I mean, to be honest, the atmosphere in here is better than the televised shows, isn't it?
It is, yeah. Everyone's buzzing for Kobe.
You can see he's very well, and you know he's not going to waste too many shots, which is a good sign as well. Like, he's not going to waste anything. He's going to pick his shots nicely. He's obviously got good balance, in and out movement.
Yeah, fights like the Golden Team gym, and they've got some really good fighters there. P's doing a really good job with that.
Bit of switching from Steve Jackson here. Just got to find the range, hasn't he? He's just falling a little bit short at the minute.
Yeah, everything is just slightly out of range. I think if he could just try to cut the ring off a little bit better. Good head movement, he's probing his way in.
Yeah, he's shaping up nicely. I think as well, Steve's quite a good operator himself and a good mover, so you might have to break him down a little bit. Good shot there. Was it headbutt? I don't know. I think it was. Well, from this angle, it looked like a little counter shot, but
could have been wrong.
This ain't Sky Sports, mate. We don't have the replay, so we.
Round two.
All right, round number two. I think this could shape up into an interesting one. We've got two lads here who are like coiled springs, really, aren't they? The young prospect, Kobe McNamara, big support here from Leeds. He's clearly a very well boxer, just needs to find that range, doesn't he?
Kobe's probing well and using the feint to get him closer. Hopefully, he'll get a bit closer this round.
See, that's a lot better, isn't it? You know, getting behind the jab. use the jab to get your feet in, and that's what he's doing, and that's obviously what his corner have told him. Very good corner he's got as well.
Yeah, definitely come out with a bit more purpose. Looks like he tried to counter Stephen Jackson now, but Stephen is not stepping in. He's not stepping in.
That's one he just needs to be careful of, isn't it, just when he leaps in there. But he's definitely getting in better now, isn't he, using that jab. It's always awkward as well when you get two guys who like to like, sort of edge in with their front foot, especially when you get a southpaw and orthodox. It's definitely always going to make it awkward, isn't it?
It's slightly awkward. It's probably just out of range there. Good left hand there. Nice.
That's
shot.
A nice shot. That'll give him confidence as well, you know, when he feels it landing, he feels the level landing. That's going to give him confidence going forward, isn't it? 100%. What would you be advising him to do, Jermaine? What, from a boxer's point of view? What would you be advising him to do, and how to cut the range, how to cut the ring off, and etc.?
I just said to try and get his feet in just a little bit closer. Obviously, he's got a wide stance, and you can tell he likes to counter punch, but Jackson's not really coming forward. So if you kind of be a little bit more patient, see if Jackson can lure him in with some feints and try and get the counters off.
Yeah, I think Cody's looking for a nice little counter, isn't he? But as you say, Steve's happy on the back foot, so he's going to have to make something happen, because I think he's looking for the left uppercut through the middle of the little counter shot.
Yeah, he's definitely looking for the backhand, uppercut off straight.
That's a good right hand from Steve.
Really good right hand, really good. Boxing well on the back foot, Jackson. Making it hard for Kobe.
It's quite a technical matchup, isn't it? There's a lot of defensive stuff going on here.
It is, yeah.
And that they're both, even though they're not throwing loads of shots, they're both thinking a hell of a lot in that.
Yeah, they're thinking
in there.
A lot, yeah.
Round number three here. We've got Cody McNamara in there with Stephen Jackson.
I think Kobe needs to stamp his authority on this round. Kobe needs to stamp his authority on this round.
Yeah, definitely. I think he needs something just for the confidence as well. Land something significant. But again, you know, it's a good technical fight, isn't it?
It is a good fight, it is.
They're just both sort of missing it a bit because they're cancelling each other out in a sense.
They are kind of cancelling each other out. You can tell Kobe's trying to come forward, trying to probe. And Jackson's happy on the back foot. Was still engaging when he comes in.
And you made a good point in the break there. You said to me that, you know, often in sparring, people like to come forward, don't they? But when you come into a fight and someone's on the back foot, it's a lot harder.
It's a lot harder. It's a totally different concept. More time when he's sparring, it's a light opponent.
And that's a good little attack there from Steve, who just ends on a little bit of a left hook. And that's from Kobe, and he gets the crowd going as well, and that's what he needs. He needs the crowd behind him. Pace has dropped here. I think they're both just trying to work each other out still, aren't they?
Yeah.
Oh, Steve went for the Hail Mary there. It's good action in spurts and in bursts, isn't it? They're both having the moments.
Both having the moments, yeah.
But neither of them's landing clean yet.
Kobe's trying to press the action.
Yeah, definitely, yeah. He's been pressed the whole way through the fight. But Steve's picking good spots.
He's picking good shots and he's stepping back well, making him fall short.
That was a nice left hand there that got through there from Kobe. They've got to be careful with the air clashes, haven't they, as well?
Yeah, always the case.
But yeah, this has been a better round for Kobe.
Definitely. Last minute so has been a lot better from Kobe.
And it could be an interesting fourth round.
Seconds out for the fourth and final round.
All right, here we go into the fourth and final round. We've got Kobe McNamara in there against Steven Jackson. It's the Mark Bateson Promotions show, sponsored by the Waste Team. And Jermaine, this could be an interesting last round.
It's going to be very interesting. It's been a really competitive fight so far. Like I said earlier, not much has landed, but both guys want to win this fight. And it's been a bit more of a chess match, really. Both
yeah, that's exactly right. It's been a chess match, hasn't it? Out.
Jackson seems to be coming a little bit more forward this round, which could be better for Kobe to catch him on the way in.
Yeah, yeah, he wants Jackson coming forward, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does, yeah. Oh, but oh,
good left hand, good left hand there. But this is already more action in this 30 seconds than the first few rounds. I think they've both been told by the corners to go out and put a stamp on it.
Really good round, and I think whoever wins this round could probably win the fight.
Yeah, that's how they're both fighting, aren't they? They're both fighting like it depends on the round.
Oh, that's a good shot.
Good left hand he got through there.
That's better from Kobe.
And this is an altogether better round for him.
Oh, good shot.
Yeah, that's the counter shot he's been waiting for.
That's the one he's been waiting for. He's got it.
But Steve's not going to let him have it all his own way. He comes forward. And this is the round we've been waiting for, isn't it?
Yeah. All our action so far. Really good round.
We know that this Kobe's got a skill. You can just tell the way he sets his punches up. You know, some nights you will meet that person that just makes your style a bit awkward and everything like that. But, you know, you can tell he's got a lot in his arsenal.
Yeah, it looks very good. Like you said, sometimes certain fights cancel each other out. Got to be careful with her head there.
And the crowd now cheering every shot. And this is the finish wanted. Been a good little round this.
Well, we need to finish this round strong.
It's been an absorbing fight just for different reasons to the other fights. Because it's like you've said earlier, the perfect way to describe it as a chess match. You know, two fighters have got very quick reflexes and they're able to get out of the way of each other.
It's been a good entertaining fight.
Yeah, it's been
like
insane.
I said earlier, not much has landed, not much action, but probing and desire to win been really good from both fighters. Good shot.
And well done to both lads. Good four rounds in the bank for both of them.
Big round of applause for both fighters there, please, ladies and gentlemen. And as the scoring referee brings both fighters to the centre of the ring, we go to Andy Brooks' scorecard, which reads 40 points to 36 points in favour of, from Leeds, Cody!